Herzlich willkommen zurück bei Let's Play The Walking Dead. Wir waren letztens bei einem Hotel und einer ist gestorben. Einer hat sich selbst umgebracht. Ja. Ja. Und nun geht's weiter. The Walking Dead. Ich frage erstmal, wie es ihr geht.
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Ich stelle raus mit Dad.
I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Jetzt reden wir also mit Glenn.
You know.
Kennst du die Kombination des Schlosses da draußen im Gitter?
For the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Die Sache wegen dem Motel.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess she really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
Glad to hear it.
Und was hast du jetzt vor?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
So, mit Carly redet man noch. Die Story des Jahrhunderts.
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio.
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
So, how are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Nun werden wir was versuchen. Oh! Lee, ganz langsam öffnen. So, jetzt nehmen wir den Ziegelstein mal. Die sind abgelenkt.
Now's the time.
Auf geht's.
Be careful. Keep an eye out, will you?
Oh.
Give me a second.
Die muss nicht noch was Ruhe sein. Ist denn jetzt ernsthaft? Er ist nicht tot. Noch ein Schlag. Jetzt.
Got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Das ist eine... Warum die Alarmanlage? Nein! Nein! Das soll nicht wahr sein. Wir waren kurz vorm Ziel und... Das passiert. Danke.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should
know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Oh, on it.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Timotei, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Oh, und mach. Du kommst nicht rein.
Nothing.
The window is through.
Go.
Ah, los. Los.
I found something.
Was? Was? Nein. Nein, bitte nicht. Bitte nicht. Oh. Wir retten Cordy. Schüsse kommen aus der Stadt. Schreie. Niemand kann es schaffen.
Hey, Glenn.
Can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Find your friend.
Be safe.
Thanks, Leo. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Thank you. auf Wiedersehen. Ich hoffe, auf Wiedersehen. Ich hoffe, wir sehen ihn wieder. Ich hoffe.
Hey, Kid. Close call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier, I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kitty.
You got it.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
You'll be all right.
Yeah. Definitely. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you.
Oh.
You picked me.
Ehrlich?
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Clementine.
It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
So? It can't really help us.
But... I know. It's just... I need it. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah,
she's cool.
Great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, huh? Lee?
Yeah.
Do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Thank you.
Fortsetzung folgt.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was lit, you went out of your way to side against him!
This isn't happening!
No more! Please! No more, please! Please!
Hunger und Hilfe. Ja. Meine Meinung zu diesem Kapitel. Jetzt kommt das ja. Sie haben Herschel angelogen. Wenn würdest du Duck retten? Deck oder Sean? Du und drei. Alle haben Sean gewählt? Okay, gut. Ja, jeder spielt ja seine Seite. Auf Kennys Seite 54%, bin ich mir auch bei der Mehrheit drinne. Gnade, dass Eren die Waffe gegeben. Okay, ja. Na gut. Auf weiter. Ja, meine Meinung zu diesem Kapitel, das ist das Anfangskapitel. Und wie gesagt, der letzte Part ist mit dem neuen Computer. Aber trotzdem, das ist so krass. Und ich bin gespannt, was als nächstes kommt. Hunger und Hilfe. Was kann man sich da vorstellen? Bitte nicht vorspoilern. Also für euch bitte ne irgendwas vorsagen. Also, was noch so kommen wird. Was die Mörkerei damit zu tun hat. Das werden wir alles beim nächsten Part erleben. Und was die Banditen und wer das da war. Warum Lee eine Axt da genommen hat. Das ist wirklich eine gute Frage. Die Credits laufen noch ab. Okay, Lee Arad. Glenn. Katja, Carly, Dax, Sean Green. Da seht ihr immer die Synchronsprecher. Allgemein, The Walking Dead ist total genial. Ich habe das losgespielt. Das war vor... Wann war denn das? War letztes Jahr, wo ich das gespielt hatte. Und ich dachte nicht, dass so viel rausgekommen ist bei mir. Ich fand das krass. Ja, and you. Ja, and you, das hat damit zu tun, wie das ist ja unsere Entscheidung. Tentail, ja, ich weiß Bescheid. Jetzt lest das erstmal. Und das war's für diesen Part. Ich hoffe, da hat euch gefallen. Und bis zum nächsten Mal bei Let's Play The Walking Dead.